Huntington's disease, or HD, is a rare neurodegenerative disease with symptoms of ALS, Alzheimer's, and Parkinson's disease, all happening simultaneously. About 30,000 people in the U.S. have it, which is roughly 6 out of every 100,000. HD is hereditary. A child has a 50% chance of inheriting the disease from a parent who carries the mutation. The disease is caused by a mutant gene. Symptoms typically start showing between the ages of 30 and 50. The mutation that causes the disease occurs in the HTT gene, which contains the instructions for making a protein called Huntington. In the normal blueprint for the protein, there are up to 35 repeats of the letters CAG, but in a person with HD, the blueprint contains too many repetitions. The protein becomes too long and folds into a different shape. Though all cells have the Huntington protein, it is only in the neurons of the brain that the mutation causes trouble, specifically in the basal ganglia. The basal ganglia have multiple movement-related functions and are most often linked to the initiation and execution of movements. In HD patients, the basal ganglia are much smaller. This progressive damage in the neurons of the basal ganglia affects an individual's ability to walk, reason, and speak. Patients are likely to die from HD-related complications 10 to 25 years after symptoms first appear. Although there is no cure for HD, treatments are available to help manage symptoms, and researchers are pursuing potential treatments to slow or stop its course.